You remember me?
Yeah, sure. Mr. Underwear, was it?
Oh, yeah.
How could I forget?
Yeah, I wanted to clear that up with you because I'm really sorry about that. It was a really stupid thing to do. Crawl up a Ferris wheel to talk to somebody. But I had to be next to you. I was just being drawn to you.
Oh, geez, what a line. You use that on all the girls?
No.
Right. I saw you the other night with Little Miss Ribbons.
What are you doing tonight?
What?
Or tomorrow night, or this weekend, whatever.
Why?
Why, our date.
What date?
The date that you agreed to?
No.
Yes, you did. You promised and you swore it.
Well, I guess I changed my mind.
Look, I know you get some dirty guy coming up to you on the street. You don't know him. You don't know me, but I know me. And when I see something that I like, I got it. I love it. I go crazy for
you,
it.
What are you talking about?
Well, you.
Oh, you're good.
What?
You're good.
No.
You're good.
No, you're getting me wrong.
You're fantastic. You really are. I'm impressed.
I'm not usually like this.
Yes,
I'm sorry.
You are.
That could be fun if you want. Pensive, smart, superstitious, brave, and I could be light on my feet. I could be whatever you want. You just tell me what you want, and I'll be that for you.
You're dumb.
I could be that.
Come on, one day. What's it gonna hurt?
I don't think so.
Well, what can I do to change your mind?
Guess you'll figure something out.